Hey babes.
Yeah.
So do you know how long we've been living out here now?
No.
69 days. 69 sol days. Like, tell everyone what sol means to you. Like, because you came up with this idea. I wasn't sure about it initially, but.
Well, so the Mars rover, basically, rather than say day one, day two, day three, where it was there, they say sol one, sol two, sol three. And because this is so far outside what is my comfort zone.
And mine. like, what have we done?
I mean, we actually, for example, we call that Starbase. We have Starbase comms. We're just pretending we're living on Mars, basically.
Because it's so awful. But beautiful Mars, at the same time, yeah.
But Mars with oxygen. And, well, let's be fair, this is a lot warmer than Mars. Peak temperature on Mars is 15 degrees centigrade, and we're still at, 29 degrees centigrade at 6 p.m.
Yeah.
I'm not going to talk about the humidity. I'd be frizzy if I had hair.
I know. It just keeps raining all the time. It seems like every time we want to do something, it just rains and it just increases the humidity and it's just...
Well, that's Queensland.
Yeah, but it's just everything's damp.
That's
yeah.
Queensland summer.
That's Queensland.
That's why I'm sweating because I'm just sticky.
But I guess
it's only we only have two months of this horrible stuff, and then you can actually see over there the clouds are literally just anything up there. The clouds are just rolling over the hill. Dew point, we're almost at 89
degrees now. It is absolutely beautiful though, isn't it?